embezzlement of local government funds were one of the reasons he brought over 40 to 50 million per each local government is taken out every month. Around the 22 local governments, that's over 33 billionaire over these 3 years of local government funds. Also, embezzlement of state funds that has led to non-payment of salaries for a period of over 7 months for state, over 11 months or so for local governments, and the pensioners over 40 to 15 months, you know, and non-performance in so many areas that actually has affected the economy of the state badly, and the people are actually suffering, you know, and other issues that we had to look at, you know, using state funds to shop for political parties to go and, you know, a whole lot of things. Misappropriation of funds and all of that. Over 22 billion of the state funds is now under investigation by the EFCC under the guise of security votes, you know, and all of these things. So all of this were brought to my attention, and I looked at it and I felt it was very, very apt. And so I'll transmit that accordingly to the governor within a period of 7 days for him to, you know, the process to commence. So these are some of the things that we considered.